Hello everybody, this is meteorologist Andrew Panero. So, I have a Halloween special for this year, 2018. I just wrapped up the shooting. My voice is a little hoarse because there's a scream involved. Or it's a couple screams because of a couple takes. But I'm gonna walk you through what it was and my camera rig that I used. So, this is the camera rig I used right here. This is a Sony A6300 or Alpha 6300 with a special lens called the Prime Lens. It doesn't have any zoom, but it has a very wide open aperture there. See how wide that lens is? You can really see it if you look straight down the barrel. That's a wide open aperture in the middle. Then on the top, Sennheiser MKE600. And then around this side, I got the wire connecting the XLR input into the camera. And that allows this really good microphone to pump the audio straight into the camera. And I got a little handle here because I have in this video some first person point of view along with third person point of view mixed shots. So I'm going to walk you through kind of what this shot sequence looks like. So follow me over here. So I apologize for the wind. I don't really have anything plugged into the phone microphone to capture this, but essentially it starts right out here with this tree, and with the tree, that's kind of the pop-out point of my character. So I have some nice panning and zooming all around here. It looks really nice out, nice golden hour sun shots. So panning through, and then I pan over a little bit, and then you see the tree right there, and then I pop out the side of the tree. I'm looking around. And then all of a sudden I hear something and then I start running. And then what I'm doing through this path right here, right through there, you even see a little path trail I made. What I'm doing there is I'm running and then I trip intentionally in the front, roll, I make a groan sound, camera goes into the ground, and then this animal comes up. And then all of a sudden I get transformed into the same type of animal. So for this shot sequence, what I'm doing is I'm running through this area here, and it takes a couple of takes since I'm solo with this, where I just run through. The camera's tripod I actually have right over here facing this angle right behind me here. And with that, I run through a couple times, two takes I have with that, not that many, and that's the side shot. Then I did a lot of running and panting with this. So essentially I have one shot here, which is kind of like that, but then I also do the same thing. So that's one shot and the one take, another shot and another take. I do the same thing but facing outward, and then I'm not gonna trip intentionally this time. But at one point I hit something and then I trip and I fall and I roll and I go into the grass. I have to do that a couple times also because one camera, one filmmaker, one actor, which is just all me. So I have one time falling with the camera facing out for first person point of view. Then I fall again with the camera facing me. And as I'm running, this is where I trip. The key is not to look directly into the camera. So I do that. And then at the very end with the tripod here, while the camera's rolling, I slowly pop up into the camera, snarling. Like that. And then the very last shot is the same view here. Look at that beautiful blue sky out there. Anyway, the same shot. I come out just like this. Not me, but the camera view comes out just like this still. And then I am off to the side of the camera there. And I jump in frame. Ah! I scream. So nothing really long, I would say. It's really just to be a short film. I don't know exactly how long it's going to be at this point, because I just wrapped up the shooting. Because I was saying this yesterday in the games and streams video, or not yesterday, 2 days ago. Wow, the days really fly by. I was saying this in the games and storm stream on Tuesday, that Wednesday I would be filming a Halloween shot or a Halloween video. So I did that. Now I got to edit it. And the Halloween video itself will go up next week, because next week is Halloween. So I just wanted to get that out to you guys. Filmmaking is fun. Photography is fun. It's something I've always enjoyed ever since I was like 6 years old. My passion for weather and my passion for photography and videography have really tied together since decades now. So I had a little fun with this. Well, shot's over. It's starting to get dark now, so I'm gonna head inside. If you hit that little subscribe button below and the bell icon right next to that so you get notified whenever I upload a video or I go live, you'll be able to see my little Halloween special. Until then, have a great day. We'll talk some more weather coming up tomorrow in the weather weekend outlook for what I'm thinking may happen with Willa coming through the Northeast. So check back for that. This is meteorologist Andrew Panero. Have a great evening, everybody, and I'll see you all in the next one.